Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to automatically extend a text box with whatever you type in there in Adobe InDesign. So this is kind of having it auto-resize to fit text. All right, let's get started. Here in InDesign, and I'll just create a new file. I'll come up here to print, letter, and then create. I'll get on my text tool. I'll just click and drag a text box. I'm going to change my swatch color to black. If you're not seeing any of these panels over here, they're all under window. Swatches is under color and it's right here. I'm just going to type headline and I'll get on my selection tool and I want to change the box itself to black. And then now I can't see my text. I'll click where I know it is with my text tool and then Command A or Control A to select all, change it to paper. Now I actually have a character style already set up in here. So I'm going to click that and that'll change my case, my font style, and my tracking. So here's what we have now. I'll get back on my selection tool. I'll click the text box and then I'm going to hit Command B or Control B. Now this is also under Object, text frame options right here. First, I'll come in here to auto size and we want to turn this on. I'm going to do the width only. I'm not ever going to have two lines, but if you're going to have two lines, you'll want to choose both height and width. So I'll choose width only. And now you can see the box has shrunk to fit the size of the text. Since I'm going to be typing and the text will go this way, I only want the box to resize on the right side. So I'll choose this one. My minimum width is set at 0, but you can change this to be a number if you never want this box to get smaller than a certain size. Now I'll come back up to general and I'm going to change our offsets. So right now everything's set at 0. I'm going to uncheck this lock. I want the insets to be different. So for the top, I'll just highlight this and then I'm going to move my arrow keys. 0P2 looks pretty good. For the bottom, I also want 0P2, and I'll manually drag this up later because right now it's not set to resize vertically. For the left side, we'll do 0P7 and then also 0P7 on the right, and we'll say okay. Now I can move this up. I'll move it all the way up here like this, and that looks pretty good. So now let's test it. I'll get on my T tool. I'll click in here and then Command A or Control A to select all. And then let's just type text box is resizing and that's it. All right, I hope this video is helpful. Let me know in the comment section if you're running into any trouble with this. And if you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.